Panama's former military ruler, General Manuel Noriega, has died aged 83. He'd had surgery in March to remove a brain tumor, but suffered a hemorrhage and had been in a coma. Noriega, who ruled Panama from 1983 to 1989, spied for the CIA until the United States invaded and toppled his corrupt government, ending a criminal career that saw him working with drug traffickers like Pablo Escobar. He was initially sentenced in the United States in 1992, but was in custody for murder in Panama when he died.